back in the day, in the mid-1970s, when I invented the idea of electronic studios and art galleries, it didn't have much appeal. But today, when we have our art gallery full of artworks, with a pandemic and no one coming in, the electronic studio and art gallery has a lot more appeal. So the solution is to turn all the artworks into some sort of a electronic form that is as enjoyable to experience as seeing the real thing. That, of course, would be a way to reopen the art gallery.